Do you have a green thumb, a knack with plants, or love digging in the dirt? Consider exploring your passion with an education at FTCC. Horticultural education began its journey with FTCC in 1974 and has grown to encompass an associate degree and three separate certificates. Since 2006, the home of FTCC's horticulture program has been the Horticulture Education Center, adjacent to the beautiful Cape Fear Botanical Gardens. There, students gain the knowledge to turn their interest into a promising career. The Horticulture Technology Program is five semesters and awards an associate degree, as well as three certificates in basic landscape maintenance, horticulture science, and basic horticulture. The program is designed to start in the fall and has a high school diploma and placement test prerequisites. At FTCC, the horticulture program shines a light on the production and management of cultivated plants, shrubs, flowers, foliage, trees, ground covers, and other related plant materials. Business and technical portions of the curriculum are directly tied to horticultural services and scientific principles needed to understand plants, their management, and care. The Horticulture Technology Degree Program is designed to prepare students for rewarding careers in various positions with nurseries, garden centers, greenhouses, landscape operations, governmental agencies, parks for example, golf courses, sports complexes, highway vegetation, turf management companies, as well as private and public gardens. Come grow your potential with FTCC's Horticultural Technology Program. Visit fatechcc.edu for more information on the horticulture program at FTCC.